went to the chapel and I'm gonna get married. This Sunday, the Casey Wedding Bridal Spectacular, second at Overland Park Convention Center. And because it's all dude news today, I got stuck with this. But we got a great guest for you this morning, Elizabeth Lang with Wild Hill Flowers. It's gonna walk us through the planning process and ways to save you money.
Yes.
We're talking flowers.
We're talking flowers in particular.
A lot of people spend a lot of money on flowers for
weddings.
They do. Why are flowers so important for a wedding?
Oh, it makes or breaks a wedding. It really brings the space to life. And it's just fun to kind of put your own pizzazz in your wedding. And it's a way to make it unique.
So talk us through some of the tips here of planning this, choosing the right venue, that sort of thing.
Yeah, so definitely when thinking budget, talking about your venue, looking through venues, making sure it's not totally a blank slate, but just it needs a little bit of decor to jazz it up. But in floral in general, when you look at your floral budget, it's really easy to repurpose floral. So for this specific wedding with Shannon and Tyler's wedding, we were able to take this garland down, cut it down, and then put it on the head table.
Oh,
yeah.
So is that like a magnolia or something?
Magnolia!
Eucalyptus
leaves. And so same with this one. If you have a coordinator, all they have to do is cut it down. During cocktail hour, guests will never know. You can put it on your head table and you pay for flowers once, but you get to use
them
twice.
That's a great idea. So the idea is to take some place that people might not get married in, some venue, and you can really dress it up with the floral.
Absolutely, yes.
And
you can totally bring it to life. Yeah.
What other tips you got here? What is this one?
So this one is another example of you can cut this down here and repurpose it for behind your head table. So it's another way to use flowers twice. Same here. They all look very different, but it's all the same idea. You can cut it down, place it back on the head table, and use all of your flowers twice.
Wow.
Yes. And a few other budget tips would just be, you know, budget is the first thing you should talk about when planning your wedding. And one of the main things that's forgotten is how much guest count can really affect your budget. So,
I mean, knowing for sure how many people are showing up?
Yep. Setting that number based off your budget and just remembering that catering and alcohol is always priced per person. So you got to keep that in mind when you're determining that
guest
count.
Are people RSVPing these days, or they know what that means?
Gosh, it's real hard.
Yeah. Respondez-vous, s'il vous plaît. That means let us know if you're coming.
It's a lot of phone calls being made by the mothers the week of the wedding to just double check.
But that's expensive. If people don't show up, they say they're going to show up, or they bring extra people.
Or they bring extra people.
Which is a no-no. Don't do that. Thank you
so much.
Happens
at every wedding.